You guys, the handshakes, the smiling faces, and my seniors.
Quick message to say hi. Hope all is well with all of you. I miss seeing you guys in the office, and I know these are really uncertain times, but we're all here for you and hope that you're all doing well. I miss seeing your face. Have a good day. Hi seniors, I wanted to take this opportunity to talk to you about an event that we have coming up this week for you. You are going to get the opportunity to take an individual photo in your cap and gown on the football field underneath the Class of 2020 arch and lattice. So I wanted to go over all the details. Really important is to know when and where to go. We are going to break up the senior class into groups. So our first group, Group A, is seniors that last names start with the letter A through C. Your time for this photo is going to be Wednesday, May 6th at 6 o'clock p.m. We have Group B, last names from D to K. You guys are going to be taking your photo Wednesday, May 6th at 6:40 p.m. We have Group C, last names L through R. You are going to be taking your photo Thursday, May 7th at 6 o'clock p.m. And then our last group, Group D, last names from S to Z. Your photo will be Thursday, May 7th at 6:40 p.m. So on your date, in your time slot, please make sure that you are entering the football stadium from Leicester Road, staying in your vehicle at all time. You will drive around the track. We will then tell you to get out of your vehicle with your cap and gown on. You are then going to go underneath the arch. Mrs. Treadwell will take your photo, and then you will get back in your vehicle in order to exit the stadium. So really excited to offer these photos to you guys for free. Thank you, Treadwell Photography. If you have any questions, please email me, message a leadership student. They can get that to us as well. Can't wait to see all of you next week and just start preparing for the end of the school year. Thanks.